is the final boarding call for flight 1259, departing from Los Angeles, destination to St. Louis. Thank you.
Damn, Jim, the spot's getting hot. So how the fuck am I supposed to make a knot? Police looking at niggas through a microscope. In L.A., everybody and their mama sell dope. They trying to stop it. So what the fuck can I do to make a profit? Catch a flight to St. Louis. That's cool, cause nobody knows. We stepped off the plane. Four gang bangers, professional crack slangers. Rented a car at wholesale. Drove to the ghetto and checked in a motel. Unpacked, then I grabbed a 3A. Cause where we staying, niggas look shady. But they can't face our schedule. Cause busting the cap is fundamental. Peeping out every block close. Seeing which one will clock the most. Yeah, this is the one, no doubt. Bust a U-bone and let's clear these niggas out.
Hey, man, what's up, nigga?
Now clearing them out, mid casualties. Still had the LA mentality. Bust a cap and out of there in a hurry. Wouldn't you know, a drive-by in Missouri. Them fools got popped. Took they corner next day, set up shop. And it's better than slanging in the valley. Triple the profit, making more than I did in Cali. Breaking up rocks like Barney Rubble. Cause them mark ass niggas don't want trouble. And we ain't on edge when we do work. Police don't recognize the khakis and the sweatshirts. Getting bitches and they can't stand her. 1991 Tony Montana. Now the shit's like a war. A gang violence. Well, it was never seen before. Punks run when the gap busts. Four Jerry Curl niggas kicking up dust. And some of them are even looking up to us. Wearing our colors and talking that gang fuck. Giving up much love. Dying for a street that they never heard of. But all the motherfuckers wanna stand strong. So you know the phrase. Once again, it's so.
At the top of the news tonight, gangs from South Central Los Angeles, which are known for their drive-by shootings, have migrated into East St. Louis, leaving three dead and two others injured. No arrests have been made. Police say this is a nationwide trend, with similar incidents occurring in Texas, Michigan, and Oklahoma.
My homie got shot, he's a goner black. St. Louis niggas want they corner back. Shooting in snowy weather, it's a legal business. Niggas still can't stick together. Fucking police got the 411 that L.A. ain't on. Surfing sun, but we ain't thinking about the boys. Few like the Hatfields and McCoys. Now the shit's getting tricky, cause now they looking for the colors and the dickies. Damn, the spot's getting hot from the battle. About to back up and start slanging in Seattle. But the nuts raid about 6 in the morning. Try to catch a nigga when he's yawning. Put his clock to my chest as I pause. Went to jail in my motherfucking drawers. Trying to give me 57 gears. Face will be full of those tattooed tears. It's the same old story and the same old nigga stuck. And the public defender ain't giving a fuck. The fool must be sparking. Talking about a double life plea bargain. You got to deal with the Crips and the Bloods by hand, chief. Plus the Black Gorilla family. And the white pride don't like my side. And it's a ride if anyone knows die. No parole or probation. Now this is a young man's summer vacation. No chance for rehabilitation. Cause look at the motherfucking years that I'm facing. I'ma end it like this cause you know what's up. My life is fucked.
Police, eat a dick straight up. Look here, you little goddamn nigger. You're not gaffling nobody. You fucking understand me? That's right. Get down on the goddamn ground. Now! Fucking move!
Let me take a shot at him.
We're gonna do you like King.
What goddamn King?
Rodney King, Martin Luther King, and all that goddamn King from Africa.
Look out, motherfucker.